I fell into a burning ring of fire. Went down, 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 and the flames went higher. And it burns, burns, burns.
But now here's where I'm gonna push back is on the full house electrification for a couple of reasons. One, I can tell you from personal experience that the state continues to ratchet down and ratchet down and ratchet down, and not always with good consequence. So, for example, it used to be that a house was built and it had a certain amount of air transfer. We call it the house would breathe on its own. Now we are building them so airtight that we have to put in makeup fans to bring in outside air in order to circulate into the house. So now you're running an appliance 24 hours a day to bring in air that the house used to get naturally. So, and then we went from doing traditional water heaters to now it's Insta-hot water heaters that, you know, only heat the amount of water needed at the time that it's needed. So that uses less gas. And then the point was brought up about gas cooktops. So so I would not be in favor of the full electrification. If you want to do a study, feasibility study, okay, but so first of all, I know there's a representative from SMUD in the audience because I saw her walk in, so I say this with no disrespect to you, Susan, but SMUD is not in the business of selling natural gas. They are in the business of selling electricity. So it would seem to reason that they would want to see more electricity use, regardless of what the potential environmental effects of that are. And getting out in front of the state on this, that's what I'm telling you, is the state continues to ratchet down and ratchet down and ratchet down and ratchet down. And I'm not in favor of it. That's it.
And then three, you know, I work for PG&E, so I cover both gas and electric, although we don't have electric in Elk Grove. For now, yeah. I don't think there's a reason to recuse myself because I don't think it's an, I'll ask John. But there's no
need to recuse yourself.
But, you know, but from my personal opinion and experience, I much prefer gas appliances. I think they're still more efficient and you can control them better. I think there's a lot of value to that, but I think it gets back to the option, that people should have that option because it, you know, I know there's been some subdivisions that have been built here in Elk Grove that they did not supply gas to the homes. The gas was in the street, but it was not brought from the street to the house. So then it was on the residents when they chose to want to convert something to gas that they had to have the utility go through the boring expense and extend that. So I think that should be an option with the builder and their clients of what they want to have. To go all electric and not even, because I know there was some talk about not even in putting the gas infrastructure in the streets, which I think would be a mistake.
Burns, burns the rain.